So what's the importance of hepatitis B surface antibody? Hepatitis B surface antibody denotes protection. It denotes vaccination, that the patient is vaccinated. But it's not just a matter of positivity or negativity. It's a matter of a titer. Below 10, the patient is not protected. Starting from 10 or more international units per ml, that means that the patient is protected. That means that he benefited from the vaccine. So this is the importance of hepatitis B surface antibody. So if, for instance, somebody has got, well, he has been vaccinated before and has been accidentally exposed to the virus by a needle stick, for instance, by a drop of blood. First step, we may do the test for hepatitis B surface antibody. If it is above 10, so there is no harm for the patient, there is no risk for the patient. But if it is below 10, at that point, we have to start the passive vaccination, and then the active, we have to start first the passive, then the active vaccination. Another important question is about the sustainability of the hepatitis B vaccination. For how long does it last? It should last lifelong, but there is some speculations that the patient may need, or not the patient, or the vaccinated subject may need a booster dose after from 5 to 7 years. But we cannot apply this as a regimen. We cannot say that everybody who has been vaccinated should get a booster dose after 5 to 7 years from vaccination. Maybe we can do a test for him, we can retest him at 7 years, after 7 years from vaccination, we test the hepatitis B surface antibody. If it is above the protective limit, so there is no worry and there is no need for a booster dose. Thank you very much.